I don't know, like, anyone who has a family like mine.
Same-sex couples cannot simultaneously provide both mothering and fathering skills that a child desperately needs.
I really want to get into Newtown. It'd probably be the place where I'd most be accepted.
I am on the long road to puberty when you become a man.
I think it's okay to lie about having two dads.
My mom has told me about the priest at church telling us that mom is sin against God.
It's not normal. You're not normal. The kind of things which go around my head.
But I don't really know when you're manly.
Personally, I think that God made everyone to be who they are.
Can you go to Wesleyan?
Yeah, when it comes to Australia, please.
I wasn't that accepting at first.
I worry.
But you start thinking that that's the way that you be an interesting man.
You could say things like, I'm this tall and I weigh this much.
And I have two dads.
We really do disagree on something important to vote for this.
Kids sometimes can come up with better ideas than adults.
Oh, you look so old.
What, you want me to look six again?
That'd be good.
The people who raise you and make you who you are today are your family.
Not all good things in life come easy.